Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay, quest. We can do this one. Not even gonna lie, I hate the quests where you have to play as a pet. They're annoying. Hey, welcome in. How you doing? I feel that. Sometimes you just gotta vibe. I mean, the body is 22. But I'm around 27. We've got DID, which is dissociative identity disorder. I don't think any of us identify with the body. I think only our previous host did. Yeah. Cons to being older than the body is, I guess. Okay, nice. I'm doing whatever quests. I think this one is... This one's a main quest. Okay. If you want, see what realm. I'm on Ambrose. I am Fire School. I'm level 21. Oh, that's the entrance hall. Okay. Nice. Probably have to buy those. Spells seem pretty good. Hall of Champions. All the way over here. I haven't looked into, haven't looked into like the pet stuff at all. If it's easier, I've got a team up going. I don't want to go to the world that I unlocked just yet. Actually haven't used this spell yet, so. Damn, a guitar wand? Nice. Oh, thank you. I know I've got shields somewhere in my deck. Of course. Oh, thank you. And I won't be dumb this time and ignore the forge. Okay. So I was dumb last time and ignored it. Thank you for helping. And I got your back for whatever you need.
Excellent work, wizard. I must.
I know there's a beetle in here.
for your young wizard, Gaia. Say, I have had this dream for a long time to test my skills in the arena. But alas, I am not allowed in. Could you ask the arena master if the son of Oka could compete?
Okay. Nice. What other thing do they have? Oh, it's the same thing. Okay, that's fine. Still need one more? Damn. That guitar thing is so cool, though. Like, when can I get gear like that? Also, what did your spell Rain of Fire actually do? Does that just make fire spells stronger, or...? Nice.
Not bad. Ladies and gentlemen,
I have a new spell for you, student. Come to the school so I can teach it to you.
We can go there. Have you done all these quests before? Or is this your first time running through them? Okay. But not the side quests.
You say that I can show, but I must hold on.
Okay. I think this one that I'm doing is a side quest. Oh, thank you. Is there a way to, like, track which quests you still have to do? Besides that, though. like, finding quests that you haven't even started yet? Is there a way to do that without just running around and looking for them? Damn. And I will actually use the...
If the answer you seek is not here, leave and come back, and it will not be.
Do we have to go in again? What does that mean? How do you do this one? I don't know. Riddles? What does it mean? I don't get it. Wait. No, there was something here. It's not. Like, we've done that already. I don't get it. But... It's, Where are we? Hell if I know. Whatever this one is. I am so lost. I'm not good at... I'm not good at riddles. But it's right there! It was there! Like, it's... Leave and come back. Oh, wait! Moon? I'm an idiot. No, leave this one on. And leave this one on. And then this one. Yeah, we got it. How can I use the chest if it's not here? How long does it take to respawn, or do I have to exit and re-enter? Do this. It's not even like a dungeon. Yeah, I know how to do it. Okay. It just took me fucking forever to figure it out, because I'm a moron. I got almost 10k. I didn't know you could buy permanent mounts with gold. I've got treasure cards. You would just have to point me in the direction of, like, how to sell treasure cards. And then where to buy the permanent mount. Now I will need to have his mark of the glad. The time ribbon will have to be made with frozen silk. If you can defeat a couple of ice weavers, I will create the blue bubble. Care to clear out the cobwebs on some spiders down the hall? This one? Oh, okay. Okay. I am not the brightest. We just say that. No, I got treasure cards. I just don't know how to sell them, and I don't know where to buy a permanent mount. Okay. I would be so lost. How many coins do I need? Just so I have an idea of how much I need to sell. Depends on how much treasure cards I actually sell for. I might have enough. My God. What does the spirit armor shield thing do? No! I didn't mean to right click on that! Fuck. Oh, damn. Yeah, fishing. I suck at fishing. Mari is the one good at fishing. Mari is the one who was, like, teaching me how to do shit with fishing. Oh, damn! You resist everything until they pass the 400. Damn, that is OP, and I love it. That attack might have been a little bit OP. Just a little bit. Oh, I have I gotten any skeleton keys yet? I think I've done. I might have one wooden one. But don't hold me to that, because I don't know. It's been like a full 24 hours plus since I've played this. Oh, rip. Rest in pepperoni. See, I like games like this, where you have to work together as a team. And you're all fighting against a common enemy. working together and doing shit. Mostly because it forces you to socialize, and we need to be forced to socialize more.
You can enter the hourglass chamber without suffering time flux. It's through this door right behind me. In there, you can find a way to gain my father's gladiator mark.
I got treasure cards. I just need to know how to sell it. Are you sure? Because I can... Oh my god, 41, holy shit. Are you sure? Because like, I don't know how I can repay you, but I can repay you. Thank you. How do you sell? Oh, sell. How do you sell treasure cards? Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, you can drag it. I owe you for this. So... Okay, we're getting there. Oh, damn. Okay, how do I get to the crown shop? Here? Oh boy. Okay. Permanent. Oh, there's a gold option for some of them. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. That helps me out a ton. Thank you. Go to settings. Number 3. Okay. Did it save? Okay. What does that do? Oh! That helps. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I seriously owe you for that. Okay, back to... I feel bad. That's insane. I thought the max you could have on a character was the 300,000. That makes sense. Let me in the damn door. I've noticed that with this community specifically, like, everyone's super chill and super willing to, like, help out each other, which is super cool. Thank you. I want to get to a point in the game where I can help out as much as people have been helping me out. Oh, jeez, you scared me! There's a wild sunbird that we gotta fight. Or I do. I don't know if you want to tag along. Oh, it's a one-person quest. I don't really want to fight the angry chicken, though. I am obsessed. I've gotten one of our other system members addicted to it. And she really likes it, too. But most of the people that I've been before, specifically Mav and Vion, before Vion fused and Mav shattered, they both were obsessed with Among Us, and I tried it and I hated it. Can't do it. But this I love. I do have a prism spell. I don't know when it's going to show up. And I know it's best to use that on fire, because it converts it to ice. Which took me a little bit to figure out, but we got there. Oh, I should be paying attention to my health, maybe. That would be good. He's dead. Since the prism spell doesn't want to show up, I think we've got to do the best we can what we got. Or we can just sit here and have spells fail. That's cool too. Oh hey, that's helpful. I would love maybe one of the meteor spells that I put in the damn deck. Okay, those aren't doing shit for us. So we're just gonna load up on zero pip spells. Okay, that did a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. That's kind of sad how he died. Now don't get pulled into a battle like a moron. Let's go on the sides. This dude wants me to do all his chores for him. Like, I know it's to prove myself or whatever, but he's doing too much. Honestly, most of the quests seem to be just running around and... Of course it can't give me a power pip. That's fine. Like, I get why a lot of the quests are running back and forth. But when it's things like, oh, go talk to this person for me, that's two steps away. That dude can do it himself at that point. You don't need to be playing this game of telephone. Thank you for the armor. Damn, that is OP and I'm loving it. Oh, damn, thank you. I feel so powerful. How long does the spirit armor last for? Like, how many turns? Or does it just go until, like, a certain amount? I don't know if that made any sense. Oh, damn. That's convenient. And that's a life spell, right? Or is it in something else? Okay. See, I'm starting to figure stuff out. Kind of. Oh, really? You had to put up that damn shield? Of course you did. Nice. Okay.
Not bad, not bad. Okay.
What is this, another dude that you pissed off?
Smash you, I get to have spider eyes. I like spider eyes. Okay, now crack smash you.
Weird. I know it's technically called a heckhound, but like, it's obviously a hellhound. But more than that, it's a baby. Let's be real, it's a baby. The heckhound is just a giant puppy, and that's a hill I will die on. Wait, setting up for what? Huh. Why is it so cold in here today? Okay, go off. That was a very dramatic death. I'm just saying.
Not bad, but okay.
Oh my God, this dude. I've beaten like a million different people and I'm still not good enough for you? No, no, I feel bad giving you myself a shield instead of you. I don't have any shields in my hand right now, but I got this. Man, it really had to take both of my damn shields. That was rude. I love him. I would die for that elephant with the sword. There's fucking ice bats? Excuse me? Thank you. Why are there ice bats? Why? No one asked for those. Like, who looked at the lightning bats and said, you know what would be cool? If we did this, but ice. Like, no one said that. Right, that's what I'm saying! Like, oh, you know what would be really freaking cool? Bats, but ice. They have an ice bat, an ice bird. Words are hard. I was like Thanos with the stones, but I had all the shields at the end there. Oh, is this another dude that you can't fight yourself? Oh my god. This dude is doing too much. He literally said, oh, you know what would be like a great idea? If I send the newbie in to battle all of these monsters so that he's the most hated person ever in the arena. I know. I got the best help. Okay, that's funny. That's funny. I gotta say, that is hilarious. Whoa. Fair. And all the loot. Like, my backpack's almost full, and it was pretty damn empty when I started. He couldn't even be, like, convenient about it, though. He couldn't have been like, oh, here's all the minions you have to fight. And then, oh, here's all the bosses you have to fight. I like how they each waited their turn to die. So polite.
Excellent work out there, wizard. If only we had the
Oh my god. Why does it have legs? Why does it Is it like a chicken house? Okay, you know what? That's a good point. That is a good point. I can't argue with that.
Begone, little wizard. You do not belong here. I only fight real warriors. I am a croc champion, not a babysitter.
Okay, I'm throwing hands with him. I am throwing hands with him.
This flamethrower in the form of a puppy is rated E for everyone.
Sorry if anyone heard our phone just go off just now. That you did. You are true to your word, I'll give you that.
Oh, hey, thanks for the follow. You absolutely did not have to do that, but thank you. Ooh, level 23. Oh, thank you. Oh, I try. I try. House man. I love it. Undefeated? Not for long. I love the fire puppy. Oh, you mean all my streams? That's what all my streams are. Literally all my streams. Like, oh, you want a good content? It's too bad. Feel that. All the spells in my hand are like 4 pip. Yeah, but that's still a 3 pip and I only have 2. Because it doesn't want to give me any power pips. I think one of our friends called it an angry chicken. Yes, I know. I know. Don't put it in a sandwich. Okay, but you gotta remember, one, I'm white. That would be beyond levels of spice that I could comprehend. Arrow.
With General Kaba, with
what? You think only you can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
That's fair. Lotus might be up for a spicy chicken sandwich with a sunbird, though. Okay, nice. We got four people.
My heart. Welcome, O might. But wait. Next, you must show cunning as well as might and solve their riddles.
This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber. This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber have been solved.
I think splitting up and tag teaming is the way to go here.
Thank you.
Okay, one of you two needs to hit the one that's almost dead. Oh, damn, nice. We're fighting the Protector right now. Okay. This place seems so big. We still need to do one more, right? Yes, not. Okay.
This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber.
Welcome.
Is there a map? No. Okay. I do know that after I end the stream, I'm gonna keep playing just to go searching for more quests.
Thank you.
Okay. At least that's done. I am not going first. Okay. Okay. Hell yeah.
You've done it. One. So, you can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
Aw. Well, hey, at least you got something with hooves? How do I check and see if I have a wooden key? Yeah, I got one of these. Okay, this will be my last quest on stream then for today. So if I use a skeleton key once, that opens the dungeon forever, right? Aw, damn. Oh my god. Is it like certain quests are at random, like random drops?
Indeed. Your future is too bright for such a mundane duty. Just go on. We'll cross paths again, I suspect.
I got scepter, an ice mummy, and a pomegranate. Oh, teleport. Teleport. I want a crocodile alligator mount. Damn. Okay, sounds good. Well, thank you for helping me out, both of you. Appreciate it. Oh, thank you for the follow. And I'm gonna end my stream here. Hell yeah. Have a good one. Thank you everyone for watching. And bye.